In Manitoba, Canada, there is a polar bear jail where troublesome or dangerous polar bears are held before being relocated. Officially known as the Polar Bear Holding Facility, this prison has 28 cells for single bears and families alike. Bears are held from 2 to 30 days, depending on the severity of their actions. The idea is that this captivity creates a sense of danger, so the bears will be reluctant to approach the town afterwards.